I cannot wait. I have absolute goosebumps just anticipating 9 nights from tonight. It's Batista Undertaker 4.
Batista took Undertaker as far as he has ever been taken at WrestleMania. And now it's time to make Batista's day.
Coming up next, JBL interviews the world champion Batista. We are back on SmackDown from the United Kingdom. JBL set to interview the world champion.
Ladies and gentlemen and English people, I am going to interview the heavyweight champion of the world here in just a minute, Dave Batista, because in 9 days, Batista will defend his world heavyweight championship in what will surely be another epic, a rivalry that rivals Ali Frazier, Gotti Ward, Cowboy Steelers, England, and well, y'all never could make your penalty kicks, so that doesn't matter. The point is, in 9 days, you, my great fans out there, get to choose the referee. You have the power to choose who referees this world championship match. On the one hand, you have a guy coming out of retirement for the 20th time, New York Times best-selling writer, Mick Foley. On the other hand, you have the self-proclaimed toughest SOB in the WWE, the Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And finally, the choice you are going to make. You get to make the choice to put the longest reigning champion in SmackDown television history, the wrestling god, JBL, back in the ring. Because from Birmingham to Bangladesh, Grand Rapids to the sacred ground of the garden, you can still hear the echoes of my name being chanted. So come with me right now. Let me pay tribute to myself along with you and chant my name. J-B-L. J-B-L. J-B-L.
This is it.
WWE fans everywhere. WrestleMania, last man standing, a steel cage. This time, it's at Cyber Sunday in our nation's capital. And this time around, Batista is again champion. The trilogy earlier this year, Batista and Undertaker brought their games to a level they've never been at before.
I'm sorry. Were you still talking?
Yes, I was talking, and these people were chanting along with me. Look, in case you were listening, which I'm sure you were because I'm like E.F. Hutton, everybody listens to me, you know that you could be back in the ring once again with the wrestling god as the referee of your world championship match with The Undertaker, because from what I hear from my internet stooges, I am leading the voting right now. JBL.
All right. With that being said, when I face The Undertaker at Cyber Sunday, I'm gonna tell anyone who's chosen to ref the match the same thing I'm gonna tell you right now. Stay out of my way.
You misunderstand. I'm just the referee. I'm not gonna be in anybody's way. I call it right down the middle. That's what JBL does. You see, the problem is not gonna be with me, champ. The problem is gonna be with yourself.
Yeah.
You see, you had that epic match at WrestleMania. Probably the match of the year. Y'all went tooth and nail, pillar to post, but you lost, right? You lost. In fact, you've never beaten The Undertaker, have you? Of course, I have, but that's not the point. The point is, I read here in your book, Batista Unleashed, that you wrote something about The Undertaker that's very telling about your soul. It said, you wrote, and I quote, "I wanted people to know I could stand up to him." You see, you didn't say, "I want people to know I can beat him. I want people to know I'm better than him." All you wanted to do was be in the same room with him because, quite frankly, you're afraid of The Undertaker, and you know damn good and well you can't beat him.
John,
let me reiterate that. You cannot beat him.
John, I am not afraid of The Undertaker or anyone else.
Okay. We'll see it Cyber Sunday. Coward.
Got a
World Heavyweight Championship match in 9 days, and he wants to take a pot shot at me. Me, of all people, a wrestling guy. Let me tell you something. I am going to be the referee, and I am going to make sure Batista does not win that match. I don't like The Undertaker either, but I damn sure dislike Batista more. What in the hell is he thinking?
Well, nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, you are going to have the opportunity to decide who will be the special guest.
You know who they're going to decide. They're going to decide on me, and I want to get retribution against the Animal.